Greetings, my name is Jake. I'm here with Nick, and we're about to play some co-op in Mario plus Rabbids. This might be one of my favorite features in this game. It's a lot of fun, requires a lot of communication, and here we are at the character select screen. Who are you going to be, Nick?
I want to be only Rabbids because I'm a huge Rabbid fan.
You want to do only Rabbids?
I'm going to be Mario Rabbid and Luigi Rabbid. Actually, no, I'll be Peach Rabbid.
Okay.
The cutest couple in all the Rabbid land. All right, let's do this. I'm excited.
Me too. This game is actually pretty difficult. This shouldn't be too hard for us just because I'm pretty far past in the story. Like, we've got good weapons. These characters have been upgraded.
And so the objective for this one is to simply reach
the other end.
Reach the other end.
All right.
I think you're team blue and I'm team yellow.
Correct. Let's see. Oh, go
wow.
Right up here.
Seems like a lot of enemies. Oh, shoot. There's one right there. Yeah.
Done.
Nice. Gone.
All right. So now if I want, I still have one more character I can move around. But if I want, I can just switch to your turn right now. I think I'm going to move Luigi, though.
Okay.
Do you think you'll be able to take this guy out?
I should be.
Slide into him. I can snipe from here.
I feel like
Luigi's
kind of
like your
out.
Sniper.
All right, Luigi, let's see if you can take him. It looks like you can take him down.
Yeah,
oh,
I'm
you're going to
hit
him
instead.
Okay, smart.
And let you slide in.
Smart, smart, smart. See? Okay. Teamwork makes the dream work.
I'm going to activate Steely Stare, which when someone moves, you shoot him. I'm going to activate it with Mario as well. And now it's you.
All right, so I'll come up here by you, and then
jump
I'll
down.
Go ahead and
so
jump down.
Yeah, he's got more range to him. Or he doesn't have a lot of range to him. And he's got a lot of health. So he's good to move in close, and he can destroy barricades super easily.
He has a shotgun, right?
He's got a shotgun-like thing.
All right, let's see what it does here. All right, so damage some of the area.
And now right. Peach, Rabbid Peach will be our healer. So, yeah, make sure to slide into this dude first.
Oh, yeah, Freddy was there. So slide into him.
That should kill him.
And then I'll go here and watch the right side.
Okay.
And just in case if he doesn't die, I'll shoot him.
Nice.
Nice. Okay. I'm assuming everyone's out of range. Oh, maybe not.
Oh, yeah, if you can hit him, do it. Yeah, we're actually pretty high level for this. Dang.
That was awesome.
He made short work of him. So what happened was, since I activated Luigi's Steely Stare, when an enemy moves, even if it's on my turn, and even if they don't move on purpose, that'll trigger it, and he'll shoot them.
All right, I'm going to go ahead and finish our turn.
Yep.
And let the enemies go. Ooh, a lot of big guys to start this round.
A lot of big guys.
Tell me about these big guys. What is the...
Oh, there it is. So...
See ya.
If you shoot them, they'll run towards you. Doesn't matter where you are on the map. So if you're really far away, doing it again, if you're really far away, they'll still try to run for you, unless they're stuck in honey,
ooh.
In which case they can't move.
So there's honey that'll stop some of the rabbits from moving. There's also stone, I think, right?
There's stone, which freezes them for a turn. There's ink, which I forget what ink does. I think they can't use their special.
There are a lot of them.
There are. Okay.
We just start pushing up. Use each other to jump.
If I can... Dang, I can't snipe him. All right. I'm going to finish this guy off right now. Oh, he's out of bounds. Or he's not out of bounds. He's out of my range. I can jump here, though.
Yeah. Careful, though, because there are a bunch of guys up top on your left.
You're right. Maybe I should let you take him out, then. And I'll see if I can
get
some damage to these guys. They're pretty well covered, though. I don't have him in my sight there. What about here?
Oh, that's actually not a bad idea.
I don't have him in my sight, though. I think I'm going to risk it. I think I'm going to land here.
Okay.
Just because I want to deal with this guy sooner rather than later.
Team Mario's.
Ooh, that may not even kill him. We'll see.
Critical, hopefully. Oh,
killed
critical.
Him.
Got him.
All right, perfect. So, I've got Luigi. Actually, Luigi can probably stay here. Can he? Nope, he can't. Can't shoot any of them.
Yeah.
But I'll do them, maybe. Jump off Peach's head.
Yeah, that seems like a good move. You got your back covered there.
Wow, still zero. Well, I can at least do some damage to this cover.
Oh,
oh,
what
so now when it's your
here?
Turn, you should shoot that and he'll spring off the edge.
Okay.
Okay, so I passed it over to you now.
All right, so Rabbit Mario, where should we bring him?
Maybe send him Mario's direction?
I'll go here.
Yeah.
I think I'm safe there, and I might be able to get a shot off on some of those guys up top.
No, I think you're too far away.
Yeah,
plus, I'd probably
shotgun.
Get hit in the crossfire.
All right. Okay, so Peach. We want Peach to...
Not going to be able to get down there.
Hmm. Do I have the range to shoot that?
I don't know. Hit LZ or ZL and see.
Maybe it'd go down, actually. No, that pushes
you me
back. You
can go down there, though.
Oh, that's right. So I go down here.
Can't get there, though.
That'd actually make me further away.
Well, hit LZ. See if you can shoot it from here.
Let's see.
Nope. Can't shoot it from there.
All right. Where do you want me to go, then?
I don't know. Maybe just down there. You're going to have to get off here eventually. You might as well start moving.
Yeah. Okay. I will come down. Man, I guess I'll go here and just hope no one's over here to just hit me. Peach, very limited. Nope, everybody's out of range. All right, you have anything else you want to do?
Nope. We can pass.
Okay. To the enemies we go. Uh-oh. Ba-blam. Ooh, retreating. Ooh, where'd that guy come from?
I have no idea.
Good news is Peach is a healer, so...
Mario is taking some hits.
Mario! Man, those two guys are right there.
Oh. That's not good. Oh, he's running.
Oh, thank goodness.
I'll probably have a shot on it here, though. No.
Fingers crossed this guy doesn't have a shot. Wow, a lot of environmental stuff.
Yeah, lots of hidden stuff. Okay, so I got to get Luigi the F out of there. Actually, but can I... I can shoot that, though. Maybe knock him off.
Woo! See ya! Maybe go in that pipe.
Kick him. That'll
slide
him.
Head into the other pipe.
I don't know if I should, because he's right there, and I don't have any attack. Or I can't attack. Just get in cover. So I'd see if you can get Peach to follow Luigi over here.
Okay.
And then Mario and Mario Rabbit will follow the same path over
yeah.
here.
Yeah, keep them together so that each of us can jump off each other. Luigi can jump two times, right?
He can Luigi can jump off two characters. Okay. Moving through here.
Splat. All right, gonna finish him off.
Yeah.
Ba-bam. See ya.
All right. It's all you now. All
right. I guess I should come. What does this do?
That'll knock you away, I think.
I guess he's up there. So maybe I should go here?
Yeah, you might even be able to have a shot on him from there.
All right, let's do it.
But I think there's a guy over there, too, actually. Yeah, you do have a shot on him.
Yeah, there's a guy over there. I should be okay. I'm going to take my shot here. Or do I sing a song and bring him towards
see,
me?
See if you're in range. You are in
so
range.
So one is in range. I can't see the other guy because the camera's a little wonky, but I'm going to bring him towards me. Come to me!
Good. Now he's in the red, so you'll kill him with this shot.
All right. Ba-blam. Got him!
Dang, if only we knew, then you could cover on this side and you'd be
yeah.
safe from the other one. But that's all right.
Oh, shoot. Got a rabbit over here coming
I'd
alive.
Just move away.
I need to get towards you.
Maybe get in cover on the other side of that.
Right
I'm moving
there.
Too fast. I got to slow down a little bit, I think.
All right, I'll get in cover over there. 0%. I guess I'll just shoot just to use it. Oh. Well, that worked
perfect.
Out. Okay, cool. Then let's move on to the enemies. Oh boy. I feel like they're going to come after Peach. Rabbids make the coolest sounds.
Seriously.
Yow!
They'll do that too.
Oh, hey. Whoa! These two are being sneaky. Wow. He's taking some damage. Maybe I need to get Peach near him.
Okay. I'm going to start with you this time. Why don't you go first? Switch to Mario Rabbid.
Damn. All right.
Or I guess you can, if you want to move Peach over there, go through the pipe. No. Go through the pipe.
Who?
With him.
Him? Okay.
And now see if you can jump off Mario's head.
And then...
Actually, can you slide into him first?
I can't. He's just out of range.
Yeah. So jump off Mario's head. I get on the other side of that block and just shotgun him. Wait a second.
Oh, who's over here?
Get on this side of the block. Because there's friendly fire. So you'd hit Mario if you got over here and shotgunned him.
I could probably just go right here.
Here. Yeah.
There we go, Mario.
Gotcha.
All right, shotgun time. Ba-bam. Ooh, critical stone.
Nice.
And some coins.
So these two guys are almost to the end.
Now, where should I bring Peach?
I don't know. Slide into him first. Maybe get behind that rock and shoot at him. You might be able to finish him.
If I go here, am I going to be protected? There's somebody over there. He's over there. So maybe
I would go here, probably.
Right here?
Because I think you'll be able to finish him.
All right, fingers crossed. Let's do this. Woo! And now we'll fire at him.
Switch to your other one. See what your other one will do. No.
This one.
That'll finish him, so I'd use that. Might as well.
Let's do it. Wow, a lot of environment.
Yeah, seriously.
Okay, cool. Now all right, you.
So now it's me.
Team Y. All right, Luigi, what do you got for me? I feel like we're getting close to... We're very close to the end.
Well,
at least Luigi is. And you only need one of your team members to make
correct,
it there, too.
Yeah.
So.
Now, finish them point-blank range.
Nice. All right,
can't do a whole lot, but we're almost there with them, too.
Okay. Yeah, seems like
we're pretty
safe back there. Peach might be...
I'm going to fast forward through these guys' turns.
Peach might be a little close. Yeah. I figured she was in the...
That was it. Yeah,
really? There's only one?
Actually, I should be helping you get to the end, I think.
Yeah, let me go, and maybe I can jump off you if I'm not far enough.
So this increases movement space by one for everyone near him, unfortunately.
Barely. Damn.
There's no one near him.
All right.
Okay, I'll switch to you so you can get Rabbid Mario over there.
All right, so Rabbid Mario. Oh, actually, I probably don't need it.
Yeah, I guess not.
Go there. Excuse me.
I guess I'll move Mario too in that case then.
And then where's that other guy?
I wouldn't even worry about him. I'd just get Peach to the objective just in case she needs to be in that spot rather than Luigi.
Yeah. Okay. So we'll go up here. We'll go through here. And then we'll hide here.
Perfect. Covered a lot of ground there.
Here we go, Peach. Let's go. Let's go. Okay. I think that's it, right? Or do you need to move?
I need to move one. I need to move Mario.
Okay.
Mario.
Oh, nice.
There, now you can use me to jump to the end if you don't
yep.
make it.
Perfect. Perfect.
Okay.
I think that's it, right?
Let's fast forward through the enemy team again.
I actually thought more rabbits would have hatched.
Actually, I think you need to reach these. So we'll switch to you right now. Yeah, you're the one who needs to reach the end on this side.
All
right,
so I will be the first one on my team, which means I'm good to go.
You're good. Now I just need to get Luigi in on the other side, and then we won.
Perfect.
So switch.
So switch to you.
There we go.
Woo!
That was it. All right, there it is. That's Mario plus Rabbids co-op. That was actually pretty easy for us because I've unlocked some new weapons. I've leveled up my characters a little bit, so it wasn't too bad.
And we're really good at this game.
And we're good. But anyway, make sure to check back to GameSpot. We will have the review headed your way, and make sure to subscribe if you enjoyed this. It really helps us out. Thank you, guys.
See you, guys.